Roy. It's a really awesome bouldering place. There's all these canyons and the some barren grasslands. It's pretty cool. And tonight we just got some really nice sunset. It's actually Thanksgiving today. It's like an American holiday. Something to do with the Indians, I don't know. But yeah, it's got some nice food, some cool campfires, and got a pretty nice spot for the tent. For dinner,
we're gonna have 8 birds and apples and beer and whiskey and all that. This right here, we're gonna put it together in that Dutch oven. We're gonna make it hot with fire. We're gonna heat the shit out of it.
Nice, dude. Thank you.
it down. That was the crib.
It gets better as you stand up on it.
Come on, we're here. We got you.
Jump.
Francisco, and then I fly to Taiwan, and then I fly to Bangkok, and then I wait 6 hours, and then I fly to Krabi, and then I take a bus, and then a taxi, and a boat to Tonsai. I'm like a 40-hour beast of a journey. Not that excited, but set myself up well by having a 2-hour sleep.